Hello, my dear friends. Today we're going to talk about implants versus bridge work. What we have to take in consideration when we're doing treatment plans and how we make choices, what is the best for you. My name is Dr. Dmitry Gorbatov. I'm practicing cosmetic and implant dentistry for more than 30 years in Hollywood, state of Florida, right on South Ocean Drive. So what we have to take in consideration when we making our decision, what is best for our clients. First of all, if there is the location of the missing tooth, is it tooth on the back? We have to take in consideration how full the ridge is, how much bone lost we have, and what's the shape of that ridge. I'll tell you why. Because once we place the implant, and let's say if the ridge is full, implant is a perfect solution because the crown is going to be almost the same size like your own teeth. So there is no food impactions, it's the same shape, so we can make a nice and beautiful work. Let's say if there is a big bone loss, there is no buccal bone, the tooth was removed maybe 10, 15 years ago, so the crown has to be much bigger than the implant itself. So it means it's going to be like a bubble. There is nothing we can do about it, it has to be just that shape. What happened over that time, so the buccal side is going to be buccal, it's going to be some triangles, it's distances between the teeth and the implant crown, going to be some triangles on the side. And so every time those people eat, especially like bread or something, soft food, that food gonna stuck up there because it's gonna be like a catch for that food. And every time that person eats, they're gonna complain about it, have to clean that area every time I eat. So half of my chicken up there or half of my piece of bread is right there, stuck up there. And there is nothing we can do there because this is one of the complications of those restorations. So for those people who got such a big bone defect, there is no bone or ridge, is improper shape or unfavorite shape, we suggest to do the bridge work, of course, and especially if the teeth on around that defect already got restorations or root canals, so we can prep the teeth properly, make a nice bridge, nice pontic with the proper shape, which we cannot do with the implant in that particular area, and the person going to be happy, no food impaction, it looks beautiful, and we got the solution, and our client is happy. I'll make a example of real patients. So we got a client, his wife came from one of the outstates for surgery. We did the surgery, everything is wonderful. And then she said, could you please take a look at my husband? Because he's doing constantly implants on the front and he's not happy with it. So nice gentleman, about 57 years old, we take a look at him. And then I said, and I see that he's missing two teeth right on the front. And I said, well, what happened? What's the story? He said, well, the teeth has to be removed. I'm failing root canals. But then they want to remove the teeth. They put implants. Those implants didn't took in. They came out. So then they removed the implants, put the bone graft again. Then we had to put implants second time. And the second time implants came out. And I said, well, it's very unfavorable place for the implants because if the bone is thin and the bone graft is not, you know, difficult to use the bone graft on the front to place the implants because he doesn't have any bones, especially after two rejections. I said, what's the plan right now from your doctor? Oh, he's planning to put implants a third time. I said, no, it's not going to happen. First of all, even if you place the implants, let's say you got two times failure, even if you place the implants, the crown's implants because of the bone loss are going to be twice longer than your own teeth around. So it was going to look awful. I said, no way, it is absolute. I do not agree with this. I mean, it's my opinion, so you can do anything you want. But I would suggest I can make a nice, beautiful restorations, fix your studies, bridge work. I will substitute the bone loss with a pink ceramic so it looks absolutely natural. All the teeth are going to be the same size, beautiful. And even if you go for the implants, you really should thinking twice about it. You're going to lose money. You're going to lose that bone graft going to be gone. You're going to have a bigger defect and you're going to end up with nothing. So no result, no teeth. You're just wasting your time, money and energy. Plus to be in a dental office for the surgery, it's not a big fun. So anyway, he said, Dmitry, I agree with you, let's do that. So we did the wax out, we designed the smile, we did beautiful work, took only 10 days to do it because they got relief like in 15 days. Amazing results, patient is very happy. He came to me after the treatment and said, Dmitry, thank you very much, doc, you just saved me from so much aggravation stuff. So in that particular case, what happening that horizontal load was destroying the bone around the implants and basically they've come out. So this is obviously much better aesthetic result with the bridge work than with the implant. Plus physically, if those implants are any way compromised, we do not go there. Everything have to be predictable risk. So In his case, bridge work worked perfectly well. So what I'm suggesting you, if you have any doubt, areas on the back or on the front, when you're placing, you're thinking what to do, what is the best thing to do for me? Do implants or do bridge work? Please do not hesitate. Contact us. We'll take a look. I will evaluate your bite. We'll evaluate your bone. We will your habits. And we'll give you honest opinion what has to be done, which is properly for you, for your particular case. So it's not about implants. It's not about the bridge work. It's what is best for you. What's the final result we need? We need final result. We don't need implants. We don't need bridges. We need final beautiful result, functional and aesthetically. So if you have any of those cases, please contact us. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much for your attention. Good luck to you all, and have a nice day.